Hi, my name is Casey Green, and I am in the Advanced Session Recording class at Full Sail University. The producer I chose to talk about is Joey Moy. He's not only a producer, but he is also a songwriter, mixer, and engineer. He began his career working as an intern doing demos for Nickelback, who is now a multi-platinum group. Joey Moy worked at a recording studio in Vancouver known as Greenhouse, then traveled to Seattle for a while where he worked with producer Rick Perisher, who has worked with bands such as Pearl Jam and Three Doors Down. Following his work with Rick, Moy headed back to Vancouver where he co-produced the debut album for Theory of a Dead Man. In recent years, Joey Moy signed a publishing agreement with Big Loud Shirt. With this deal, he made frequent trips to Nashville, Tennessee, and landed his first producing deal in country music when he co-produced the album and single, Barefoot Blue Jean Night, by Jake Owen.
A full moon shining bright, edge of the water, we were feeling all right. Back down a country road, the girls are always hot and the beer is ice cold. Cadillac, horns on the hood, my buddy Frankie had his dad hook him up good. Girls smile when we roll by, they hop in the back and we cruise to the riverside.
In 2011, Joey Moy joined three others and created Big Loud Mountain Studios located in Nashville, Tennessee. With his label, he helped to launch country duo Florida Georgia Line's career. He co-produced and co-wrote their first single, Cruise, which hit number one on country charts. So baby, a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down. Along with Florida Georgia Line's single, he produced their entire debut album, Here's to the Good Times. This has been my podcast on Joey Moy. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. Mud on the grips, wild cherry on her lips. I've been working in